I think it happened around, it was the late 70s. And her name was Bernadette. It was that she wore black all the time. And she wore black everything. My friend Joe used to say that she never walked the same way twice. Every day she seemed to walk. She seemed to walk in a different manner. And she was very beautiful. And she was very beautiful. And her mother was very, very strange. Saint Bernadette, Anthony, all on the rock road, and she'd come over to my mother.
cinema.